Hi friends, in the car, going to somewhere really exciting and you're gonna come along. Let's do this. So the valet line was crazy, but we're here. So, yes I am. Oh, okay, so we're just looking for the screening room and I'm walking with somebody. Oh, there's Marilyn. All right, look at where we are, guys. There's Jackie.
Hi.
So they have our screening room.
I'm just gonna use you. Look at this. Amazing. So Alisha and I are sitting in the second row. These seats are so comfortable. And we've got our popcorn. Cheers. So they just told us that we have footrests. Oh my gosh. And then somebody in the back goes, I'm never leaving. And here's Madison.
Hi, what's up?
That was amazing timing. Okay, so I was just vlogging and Reese just walked in, as you saw. Isn't that amazing? And here's Jackie. You saw her earlier. So I'm just about to meet Reese, and she's the cutest thing ever.
Hi. This is from my YouTube channel. I'm Tangerine.
Hi.
I actually hosted your video live party at my house.
Oh, you
did? For the first 2 episodes.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Thank
it was
you.
Amazing.
Did you like
Everybody
it?
Loved it.
Okay, you think your fans will like this movie?
Are you kidding me? They're gonna love it. You guys have to go see this. There's a line in the kitchen.
Yeah.
And then you are talking when he's fixing the cabinet.
Yeah.
And then he makes an IKEA comment and I just wanted to die.
Yeah.
Laughing hysterically.
And then he kisses me and I say, why are you kissing me? And he goes, because I fixed your cabinet.
it's amazing.
So why don't we come in?
Oh, I didn't know anybody. Hi. This is the director.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you guys. It's really exciting.
Thank you. I mean, this has been the most exciting possible experience for me, having Reese in the movie. It's just like, it's still mind-blowing. Seeing her talk about the movie, I'm like, she's in my movie. This is awesome.
And it's such a good movie.
It's so good. Please tell your followers out there that we need people to go see the movie in the theater. Don't wait for Netflix. Please, they have to show up and see it.
I already heard people are going
really
to see
good.
It. Because I said I was coming and everybody said I'm going to speak with
girlfriends. If you want to see movies by women, then women's actors and women in movies, you gotta see it when it's in the theater. That's what the studios are looking for. So
okay.
Please, please go see it.
Yeah. Yes, if you do it, they'll make more of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna talk about it on my YouTube as well.
Oh, great.
If we wanted to,
that'd be good.
I laughed during the movie so much, I cried, and it was the best feel-good movie I've seen in a long time. I highly recommend you go check it out. And the fact that it's made by women is such an important thing. I can't remember the last romantic comedy I watched that I just absolutely loved in the theater. So go see it and enjoy it. And yes, Reese is just as sweet as you think she would be. She's amazing.
So Madison was up at the theater when the screen was like with the home again thing on it, and I was like, okay, she has the best hair ever.
Oh,
how good would it look on me?
Oh, you're so,
so
sweet.
Good.
So I saw her just laying down in there chilling with her, like, I don't know if you had a blanket on or it was probably your long dress.
I was reclining.
But she was reclined and she just looked very friendly. So I was like, I'm gonna sit next to this girl. Turns out we're like best friends now.
And how cute is she? You probably already follow her, but she's got a YouTube channel.
I do. It's a family vlog channel called Kyler and Matt. Go check it out. She'll put the link in the description.
Yeah, because you're supposed to say that, right?
Right.
The link is down below.
The link is in the description.
And she's got the cutest twins ever.
Yes,
Tatum
and Oakley. And
so
they're 14 months old. And we've also got to meet Reese Witherspoon, which is pretty cool.
Which is pretty crazy.
It's been been lots of fun with all these ladies. And the movie was incredible. It comes out September 8th, right? September 8th.
And go see it in the theater because it's amazing. I think I'm going to see it again, actually.
I've loved it like 100 times.
Popcorn?
Yes, please. This is the best.
Seriously, no kids.
Oh no, it needs charging. It needs charging.
Oh,
I'm so
that's
upset.
Okay. It's the thought that counts.
No, I want to do it. Let's see if we'll do it.
Print. Look at this. We're going to print out this photo right now of me and Reese.
Charge it. Oh no.